One man behind bars after police caught him driving the wrong way. Officers say a man in his 20s from out of town was driving south in the northbound lane of Interstate 37 around 3:30 this morning. The driver was stopped near Rand Morgan. Investigators say he appeared to be driving under the influence and high on marijuana. Luckily, no one was hurt. He was booked into the Nueces County Jail. Officers who responded to the call say they've been out on multiple cases of wrong way drivers as of late.